Now let's place and link the text frames. In Scribus, I click on the text frame tool and drag a text frame. I copy and paste the text frame 2 times. In InDesign, I will do the same. I click on the text frame tool and drag a text frame. I copy and paste the text frame 2 times. Now let's link the text frames. To do this in InDesign, you click on the bottom right of a text frame. Then you click on the text frame that has to continue the text. Let's do the same in Scribus. I click on the starting text frame. Then I click on the link text frames tool and click on the text frame that must continue the text. I click on the link text frames tool again and click on the third frame. To see how the text frames are linked in InDesign, I go to View, Extras, Show Text Threads. In Scribus, I show the text linkage by going to View, Text Frames, Show Text Chain. I'll fill the frames with some sample text. When I adjust a text frame, text will now flow from one frame to another. To see the page without any margins, guides, and non-printing layers, I go to View, Preview, Preview Mode. Like in InDesign, I can press W to go to preview mode. In the next lecture, we will look at smart guides.